this? I think so. Signing day was 12 days ago, but Clowney said today he wanted that extra time to get a better look at his three finalists, South Carolina, Clemson, and Alabama. He announced his final decision at 10:30 this morning at his high school, South Point in Rock Hill. Mike Giordano has the story.
The Clowney watch has been on for weeks and weeks, but Jadeveon Clowney, the nation's number one recruit, the defensive end from South Point High School, decided he wanted to wait until today, Valentine's Day, his birthday, to make his decision. And Clowney opted to pick the Gamecocks over the Clemson Tigers and the Alabama Crimson Tide.
Yeah, I told my mom, I said, I might go to Clemson. They got all the top players. I love to play with them. And then she was like, that's your choice. And then I was like, nah, I'm just going to go down to Carolina.
Meanwhile, a New York Times report over the weekend indicated that Clowney may struggle to qualify academically. But Clowney said he's confident he'll make the grade and be able to play for the USC Gamecocks. In Rock Hill, Mike Giordano, WYFF, News 4 Sports.
So it is a big day for Steve Spurrier and his USC program. We'll have a reaction from the head ball coach coming up at 6. Nigel?
All right.